appreciate this morning. My name is Deacon Mike. This here is Brother Will.
Hi, y'all. Hi, everybody.
Reverend Greg took a much needed vacation today, so we conducted service here this morning. As with any service, we'd like to start off with our announcements. Well, this is going to be a very full place. Totally full. That means not everybody's carry-on is going to make it on board.
No.
But that's okay, because it's Sunday. We're going to throw you a lesson this morning.
Tell me.
If anybody wants to check your carry-on bag to your final destination
in the sky.
Well, not that final. Yeah. When you get to where you're going today, but check it, bag it, tag it, send it to your final destination. You'll pick it up in the baggage claim when you get to where you're going.
And how much is
this
going to cost?
Not a thing, courtesy of Delta today.
Free.
What's going to happen is, at the end of the boarding process, we're going to run out of overhead space with these beautiful young ladies right here. Check everybody's bag who's left, and that can cause the delay of the flight.
Which makes
people disconnect from Atlanta. We don't want nobody to disconnect from today in Atlanta. So if you want to be hands-free today through the world's busiest airport.
It is a busy airport because everybody knows.
Come see us here at Gate 87. That way, everybody next day connection on time. Won't you come?